Hello, welcome to Gamesomeness. I'm Gloward. We're playing Penumbra, Overture. Just a scary game. A very scary game. I think there's a dog here somewhere. And I am trying to... What am I trying to do again? I totally forgot. Was I doing something? Wait a second. Are you telling me I haven't even been here before? Dog's gonna break the door open soon. So a good idea would be, yes, this precisely. Yep, we already saw this one. I think in the last part I already took the TNT here. Apparently there was no save point. The shafts caved in here. It could have happened years ago. I shouldn't be risking my life like this. Wait a second, I already read this one. What am I doing? Industrial explosives flying around, like right here. Trinitrotoluene. Could have been used for mining operations, but I don't see a fuse. That's kind of stupid. There could be 20 kilos of explosives right here. I'm not plotting without a fuse. Come on, I don't have a fuse. Notebook, pack, light, flashlight, flare. Thank you so much. Not only did I have to drag that freaking... Is the dog in here? I don't know. But, let's see. Workshop. Let's just find the workshop then. I don't like the weird music you get when the dog is like... Look at that. Dog's right there. That's nice. How am I supposed to know the code? Don't you try to do that. Wait. Can I access my notebook? Notes. I'm gonna try that one. 2, 1, 4, 8. Hey. Come on, that would have made sense. Solve that so fast. I'm usually terrible with puzzles. In case you thought I was suck with mastermind. No. I suck at puzzles. It was different, but the same that time. Like, I had more control. But over what? That's a good question. Okay. That was creepy. It's a spare wheel. I hope the fuse is in here. That would actually be nice. Box full of odd bits of string. Does that mean there would be a fuse here? Please. Oh, wait. Let me just test. Damn it. These are worn and torn, yet the edge is sharp to the touch. Why would you touch them anyway? This could have been here for so long. Oh, that's right. Sorry, I forgot that I was requested I would use my glow stick more. So I will. Looks ancient. It's old. I don't even know what it would have been used for. Yes, indeed. It could just be a piece of ice reflecting the light, or more likely my imagination, but something's definitely catching my eye under those rocks. A pickaxe. That's what's catching my eye. Oh, you can't leave the rocks. Come on. I want to see if there's actually something more than a pickaxe. Because we just saw that weird thing. Didn't we? It looked like something was trying to come from under the rocks. I pray to God if there's some sort of a weird spider hole or something. Looks like this holds at least 3 feet below the surface, the last being refracted through all the ice. I really want to get out from this hole, would be nice. Oh yeah. I wonder if I could take on the dog now. This pickaxe looks pretty dangerous. Can you not use it then? I guess not. All the things that you'll need to be as successful as a carpenter. Do we need to be successful as a carpenter? Oh, probably not. Yeah. What is this? Is there anything? Oh. Hey, look at that. These look like they've seen some use in their time. Can have been much fun working down here. In fact, it must have been pretty god awful. You know, that's true. I would not want to work here. Not my thing. Oh yeah. Already see what this is used for. No. Hey, it's a door. Whoa. This looks creepy. Okay. What the hell? God, more spider webs. I hope that hole was there before the spiders and not the other way around. Okay. Yeah. I pretty much hope that too. This looks so creepy. I'm just gonna visit here first. Pray to God there's nothing creepy here. Hey, you, there. I don't know why I would need you, but I want you. I mean, it's a flare. No, okay. We'll just not take that flare. I wish I could break you. It could come in handy. Oh. This place is in a serious state. Did that railing come off through disrepair, or was it ripped off? You know, I don't know. An electric fence, and it's been put up recently. I better find a way to get over. Let's see, do we have anything? Yes, you gave me a wonderful idea. Let's just see where we could find one. I hope there would be some of them here. Is there? Oh, sorry. I would like a barrel. Come on, I really need a barrel. Wouldn't we all just love to have a barrel? Like this one. No, I think you're the wrong side. What? I was gonna see if that works. Wait a second. Is there any way I can rotate you? Like, however I will. That would actually come in handy. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. this would actually physically make sense. So, hopefully, also in a game. I count on you for ritual games. Damn it. Okay. I still do. It was my fail. I know you can get over it. Come on. There we go. And it even went the right way around. This is taking so long. Try this. Ow. Again. That hurts. You're losing blood. And we have no repair. God, I don't like you. What is this? Explosives? Locked! Damn it! How am I gonna get in there now? Does look very weak and old. Are you suggesting? Yes, you are. Look at that. Would you please give me some? Yes. Thank you for answering my prayers. Well, I'd prefer a first aid kit, but at least if I'm injured, I can grin and bear it. That's right. You can just act like you're okay. That works. Is that a fuse? Please tell me. That's dynamite. Well, dynamite has a fuse, so it would make sense. That's more dynamite. Do we need that much dynamite? Nope, nothing too practical here. I'm gonna take a guess that we're done. Can we get back now without any creepy things? I hope. This has a weird atmosphere. It didn't see me. Oh boy. What am I doing? What? How didn't you explode? Expecting an explosion. Let's just try again then.